You're back.
Let's play some Final Fantasy, shall we?
Let's see if there's anyone in chat. I'm kind of feeling chatty. There is. So, what we did last time, we ended up leaving for we're in Albrook. We can buy some stuff here in Albrook. There's a few items that I wanted for the team. Wait a second. Yeah, you already have the Kikuchi Monji. And we have an Inquisition. We got some stuff, we got some better stuff. Well, maybe you can. Okay, so yeah, we want Venom Claws for him. We want the Bastard Sword. The Sakura. We want three Bastard Sword. We have Shuri Hands, we have some scrolls. We might want another Sakura for the team, but we can come back and get a player if you want to. Perfect. Also, because now you have a sword, you have moved to the front. Have we put the... Yeah, he has got the relics that we need. How about armor? These ones are empty, if I remember, so I'll leave them closed. Oh, we got some twist headbands. It's unnecessary. Priest's meter is good. We have all the ninja gears and white dresses that we need, but we do need some priest's meters. Buy three. They're not necessarily great for them. We'd rather have green berets, but so actually maybe we buy some green berets. But you had green berets for sale, right? No, we have twist headbands. So that's fine. Okay. What about relics? What do you sell? The exception of vulnerable to magic. And then I go to the inn, and stay there. The inn does not appear to have a clock, so we can't. We got the elixir, we got the high potion from the barrel, because why not? Mm. Head to the center of this conflict. Okay. Defies and your degrading. Like a destroyed house, there's a pub. Gonna change your club, how this did. Welcome, hee hee hee. Okay. Oh, there we go. There you go. There's an elixir in the lock, as there should be. And this is the relic shop, or the item shop, either or. Yeah, it's the item shop. Well, I think we're done in Albrook. Close my guide again. Caves of the Marsh. Weapon shop, armor shop, priest's meter. Oh. The guide suggested we buy some earrings. Then buy one. And also, the guide also suggested we buy some reflect rings, but. This song, by the way, is called the Johnny C. Bed. Okay. So here's what we want. There's a number of towns that we can look at on the south side of the continent. Didn't even check what I stole. But it doesn't matter, we're done. Does everybody have aspects? I don't remember if I changed. Yeah. Oh, I thought that you had. What? So everybody had aspects for whatever reason. Salas got equipped there, but that's fine. He's pretty close to getting Thandara. No, you're pretty close. You're done, right? Yeah. You're landing here. Okay, well, that's fine. keep Magi in there. We keep Alpha Boss Bunny. We keep attacking. And we keep Ushido. I didn't even check for the mug. Let's get leveled up, we got a Mithril rod, nice. Is this a cave of some sort? It's not, okay. Dawn! Man, chances of dumb attack. Okay, there we go. Weaverns. Yeah, I'm not good weaver. Still refuse to learn anything. Grass worm. What? Why are these called worm? These are just. Level, nobody learns anything yet. Sure, we killed some wood dogs. He's done with Siren, but he's been done. How do you want to see? Oh, getting close. Fang! Miranda has an inn. The inn is a clock, which does not have an inn. So it helps. Okay, yeah, apparently this place was kinda ruined by the Imperial attack. How long are they supposed to put with you? I'm not sure. This place sells green berries. That's good! We also sell Mithril Helm. And Mithril Mates. There's three people that can wear Mithril Mails, and they are better than Mithril Helms. Sorry, there's five people that can wear Mithril Mails. They are better than Mithril Vests. It's unclear if they're better than the Vests. Short case, short answer, we want to buy a bunch of stuff here. We'll need to go grind some money. That's okay. The dog fighting ring, because I don't know, man, this place kind of went to shit. Mithril spear trident, venom clothes we have, bastard sword we have, boomerang's better than whatever he has, so we can do it. Crap, unlock. That also means Locke can actually go move to the back because we're going to move back from the back. There's an Imperial soldier chasing a lady there because I don't know. Dude, get a fucking hint. Like, come on. He's not into you. Just stop. Okay, so we will need to do some grinding. Is the money is something that these enemies drop pretty fast. Litwar chicken! Holy shit. Three magic AP now. Solid. Abilities, lock, magic. Cure! Healer, heal thyself. I guess we could go visit. There's another town in the north that we could be visiting, but you know. Thank you. Nice! 1337. Also, 3 magic AP per 5 is really good. What has... okay. So Dawn has a Tiger Mask for steel and Wyverns are Dragon Boots for steel, okay. Oh, Celeste died. That's just unfortunate. There you go, Tiger. Lens float, so that's awesome. We can swap some Esperinos, but first we need to go heal because Celis is mega dead. Okay, so abilities Esper's. Yes, I would like to... I would like to unequip this Esper, please. How will you do that? There you go. So now we can do that, swap them up. He's pretty close. He's not very close, but you know, he's getting there. The farming continue. Oh, actually, equip lock. Okay. I did get a tiger mask, right? I didn't imagine. No, I didn't. Sabi can be made by Sabin and Gal. That's it. Okay. Also, thank you that you helped me. Of that idiot. Perfect. It's also turbo levels, my Esper, which is nice. We'll want to go back to the airship to pick up characters, but this is done, but you know. I love that he laughs as he moves. Perfect. Salus levels up, nice. We got some amount of money, but still woeful insufficient. But we're going up at 1k a king. How strong is the bio? Not as strong as the other crossbow, it looks like. What about the noise blast? That's nice. Door, perfect. So it means we can swap it out. Oh, you're right. I need to switch, don't I? Yeah, thanks for reminding me. I completely forgot. Change the tags to single player, casual playthrough, LGBTQAIA+, and single player, LGBTQA, single player, that's it, I think. Post RPG Final Fantasy. Perfect. Also, hi, Tim. We had a good session. You know what? Let's go buy some stuff before we leave. We have a bunch of armor that we need to buy in this town. Please? Okay, there you go. Yeah. Nobody died, so, you know, hype. Mithril mail. Yes. I will buy it. Oh, yes. Nobody died in the controller one. Steve died in the healer one, and I died in the DPS one. We managed to limp to the end, but the boss... Look, the old DPS session was always gonna be the one that I had the most problem. I had the most, the least faith in, because it's four glass cannons without any protection. It's like trying to build an army with just the artillery. It doesn't work. Healers. All healers, I think, would have worked better. It's just that. The boss... it's just that the boss was... what was Flash Gordon? The boss did not... The boss happened to be designed in such a way... Yeah, that's all infantry. That works a lot better than just artillery. Unfortunate. Well, we leveled up. It is we don't know, actually. We aren't done with these encounters yet. There's one more session of the old tanks one. So we'll see how that goes. And then we haven't figured out. We might go back to World Anew. We might continue in Slab. I think the consensus is to continue doing more Slab stuff. One of the things that was suggested was, hey, why don't you just each take one character from this one shot and go to town with it, and I would definitely see taking Hot Coldman and okay, Sion learns sleep, nice. The guy that we used for the first. For the first one shot and just, you know, going for it. Oh, Sean! They got the support character they had and use that one. That could be interesting. It's definitely my favorite of the characters they ran. Uh, I mean, to be fair, the DPS that I did was a really powerful character. But it was... like, you say it laughing, but, like, the character was really powerful. It's just that, like, it was very imbalanced, right? Like, it's a glass cannon. It's just... But, like, that guy was powerful. That guy occasionally just decided, was like, oh, I guess that guy is gonna just take, I guess this monster is just gonna take 40 damage, and the monster would just take 40 damage. It is kind of funny that actually the way it ended up working out, like, with my Entropic, like, the Entropic support character, if the monsters, like, if the encounter goes long, it can deal more damage than a DPS character. It is just dumb. Like, the monster, the final boss, like, the encounter lasted for, like, 4 or 5 rounds. And on the 4th round, I attacked him and I looked at my bonus result. And I was like, I can literally not deal less than 74 damage with this attack. Like, it is just impossible for that to happen. And it was like, that is... What the hell? I'm not gonna lie, I consider disabling them, but, you know, it's part of the charm of this game. Celeste died again, perfect. That got no beam though. How are we on money? No, so we can buy some more stuff. We are doing some money grinding right now, is the thing. We are, this place sells a lot of stuff that they want. And I didn't have the money to buy it all, so... But those encounters drop, like, 1,000 gil a clip, so it's pretty... I don't expect it's gonna take me very long to buy the things they've been wanting. Not in this game, no. Individually, they level up individually. So actually I should probably go and switch some characters out, because right now I have this party is gaining a bunch of levels, so I'll probably, soon as I'm done with the money grind in half, and maybe I finished learning the Esper abilities on all of these idiots, I'll probably oh wow, you're done with side. Oh, no. Wait, you're done with Siren already? Man, Siren's good. Then, you know what? You're done with Dramu, right? Yeah, you are. So you get Siren. You get Dramu. Mm-hmm. anche in un Kirin still. Tide Seat, you have to learn Float, which is a little lower. So, we both Mithril Pass for everybody that needed them. Which I believe is 2 people, so actually we bought 1 too many. But now we have to buy Mithril Helms for literal actual everybody except for Sabin. Oh well. I'm gonna start at him back, you know what? Do some character swaps. Yeah, no. In this one, the people that are out of the party, in Persona 5 it works like that, for example. In this one, people that are out of the party get nothing. And I mean, if you want to, your plan can just be to be like, oh, I don't care, I'm just gonna pick a party of 4 and level those guys up. There's definitely some duds. Like, that's what I did the first time I played through the game, right? I just had my party, which was like... Terra... I believe it was Terra, Celeste, Edgar, and Sabin or something like that? Like, that was just the thing I did. It's just that, this is my party, I care about these characters, I'm only leveling those up. These idiots are. I guess I would visit the town on up north, don't you? But I should probably want to change. The fuck is Isaias? Oh! The Hurricane. Right. I thought you were talking about the person. I was like, who the fuck are you talking about? That makes sense. You know, that guy. So that place, the castle up there is Vector. That is ultimately our destination. But there's a bunch of stuff on this castle. I'm gonna be pretty happy exploring the place. Okay, perfect. We got some learning. Thank you. You. Oh, it's nice having guests on board. Heal me, perfect. You. You sell things. Including small things. Enchanted or teleport to ban. Oh well, I'm the bank. Oh, that's pretty cool that you can just talk to that guy and he unequips everybody. Less cool is I can't find anyone. Hey, what's the matter? Yeah, that's the desire as well. Oh, do I need to die? Oh, I see. Okay, so I'm stuck with this party. I'm legit actually just stuck with this unit. I did not realize that. Well. That's okay. Let's see. Let's head towards. Chainsaw is one of the least reasonable attacks that I've seen in a long time. Mug. I think the monsters in this continent are supposed to be, like, really hard to kill unless you, like, use a bunch of magic on them, and then just... I mean, I'm just super overleveled. Should not have used flash, but it doesn't matter, it's not gonna let you use anything. Okay. Wait. Is that was that block lightning? No, of course. Why would I think that? Actually just almost done with Siren, which is kind of dope. Siren's awesome. Siren teaches you everything super fast. Double Weaver, man. The dragon boots. Yeah. Give me the dragon boots. Yeah. Okay. be hit by everybody. Change the attack command to jump. Already had the Dragoon Boots anyway. Perfect. We're now in Zen. Let's check if Zen has anything cool. Item shop doesn't have anything interesting. Sad. What do you have? Armor shop. There's an old lady. Mithril helm. Oh, ninja gear. Not gonna. The green brazier's better. I mean, for you, I think the mithril helm's better than the priest's meter because. Not exactly. But if, for example, for you, the priest's meter definitely. Actually, I'm not even sure it's better for you. Because you are getting. Okay. Conclusion, we probably didn't need as many mithril helms as we thought. They only give you one more defense, but they the other things that are available give you a bunch of stuff. Bye. So this can be an air knife. Bastard sword. Okay. Nothing great. We can go rest at the inn, though. What do you want? Weapon called the Guardian. Okay. Aww. You also sent relics. Hermes sandals? Hold the fucking horses! Also, black belt's also pretty dope. Can I sell some shit? Like, desire or not? Desire. I bought a billion twist headbands and super can need them. Has it knuckles? No, I don't want the spinches, I want these Hermes sandals. Well, I think we can actually go progress the story. I think that's the... Okay. I astralized something. He remembered something. There's a travel stable somewhere. I think it's in the city. Oh, I guess I'll just look at the guide. Imperial's little family. Fight the working people in. Okay. Sun is a small town. Okay. Well, that's whatever. That's good. This vector isn't gonna storm itself. Yes, per sicuro. She's feeling done with Siren, because of course she is a Siren Zebra. Almost done with Kirin. I'm chugging along. That's gonna be a lot. Alright. Let's see. Welcome to Vector. It's on the house, okay. Yeah, okay. And then he's gonna steal 1,000 gil from us. Or maybe not. And then there's these two guys in bed. Okay. I see that everybody in this town's an asshole, so you know. Just in case. Just in case there was any doubt. Everybody in this place sucks. And I don't think we've seen a day. This is the least... No. What? What if murder? You must be able to, do it. Do what? Unclear. So here the thing is, if we talk to this man, I'm gonna try. I've had a whole talk here. I'll destruct the sword. Use this box to climb onto the steel beams and sneak into the reserve from the research. Let's see. So now this old man pretends to be drunk. Ah, what's the hell of you, man? And while the guards are looking at the man, we have to sneak past them. That guy is then put to death. You don't believe me? Well, the Empire is evil. Proto armor. Program 35. Bio blaster. Really had it by. Bales IQ. Man, these skills are really Hey Mofo, what's up? The Prince and Final Fantasy VI, this game is awesome. See, we obtained an ether, isn't that the greatest? What did we get from that surgeon? Oh no. Oh, because we already stole from him. Lachlan's Curse! Finally! So here's what we're gonna do. Abilities, lock. Unequipped hearing. You're done with side, right? So done, so you get Kirin now. And you can start on this low thing to learn Kirin region! And you get Kirin. No, wait, I did not Kirin. What? You get Siren. You get it's potion. Flame Tongue? I'm assuming it's some sort of cavalry. Deals 4 damage, I guess? It's a sword. Terra, Locke, Edgar, and Celis. Wait, Locke can wear it? We give it to... I think it's better to give it to Celis, though. She's struggling a little bit more in terms of damage, so I think it's probably one for her. Okay. You got chainsawed. You got mugged. Nice! Yeah, this guy's not dead. Perfect. Now I'm confused. Okay. do have a tent. Okay. That's good. What does the dog have? Last. Okay, I've got a lens float, so that means I've got a stun. Okay. Yeah, I've got a stun with Kate Seath finally. And Siren, so he needs either Kirin or Ramu. Suddenly, both of those are pretty taken. But you know what, actually, the thing is, Celeste already has learned a lot of things from Kirin, like she only needs to learn Kyurem and Kirin. So I think it's actually more better for her to learn Kite Sea. And you can give Kirin to... Okay. Okay, and now entering. Let's switch one more. Blah 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 blah. Flame Tongue. Yeah, face the hand, quickly jump, fight. So, get on the conveyor bed, take the farther into the farther. Do not know how to do it. Artifact laser! I don't get it. There's supposed to be a home layer that I can jump on somewhere. That's awesome.
PC is the conveyor belt? Oh, this guy.
Thunder Blade!
Yay, Thunder Blade. So, actually, you know what? We'll give it to you! Because of the simple fact that Mug actually haunts in a tower. I believe. So, I think that you still get the effect if you Mug, whereas. We'll see, I guess. Lockman's sleep, perfect, perfect. Did not appear to be able to defend the chest, I don't like that. Five of these idiots. How far away is Locke? Not quite there, but getting close. Now we just went around. So there's a conveyor belt there, which I'm guessing I don't want to hop on quite. Slow, good. Yeah, golden shield. You. Perfect. Flash. You know what? Let me go back. I'm gonna run to get another drink real quick. I love this encounter. The 5 Onion Knights formation dies in a single attack from Edgar, and they drop 3 entire magic things. So good. Tell us one's good. Dragoon boots. That's dead. Perfect. Cyan learns Thunder, which means Cyan's done with Dramor. That's kind of impressive. Really done with Siren, but you kind of wouldn't mind getting the HP plus 10% thing anyway for a few more levels, so. You know what? Keep going, keep doing that. Magitech laser. Magitech laser. Thunder! With another 5 blasted, there's more of those, you know, we only have like 3. I made a mistake! I think I have like 300 HP. I've got land region! I Oh, wait, there's a door. Back attack, no problem. Flash. Protect. Oh man, steak. I love steak. I love that in the previous room there was the same encounter but with one more sword. It's like, wait, this encounter is just strictly easier than an encounter that's available in the other room. So I need to go come up of that pipe, I guess? Mm-hmm. Is that the... Oh, that is the... That's the issue. I'm sorry. Magitek laser! Pencil scintillation! What the fuck was that doing? Oh, Salus is blind. Fun fact, in the original game, blindness was bugged and didn't actually do anything. Salus is on the float, which is also gone, but anyway. There you go, that's the golden helmet he's looking for. One better on me. Three better, two better magic defense, but we lose. That's probably worth it. Okay. The reason I'm proceeding with caution in this area is that there's a bunch of hidden chests in these dungeons, and I'm trying to use a guide to remind myself of all of them, but there's some stuff if you want. The room that you see below us, that's like actually, there is a room that exists, it's real. You can go there, it's just a matter of finding the entrance. Mm-hmm. See? Brilliant gold armor and blame zone with a reading you. Now that Cyan is completely... Get to the room, walk up the steps, run to the chest, we got that one. On turn. First things first, what's the aspect here? Okay, you're siren, yeah, you're done because obviously siren. You're mining healing, okay. And then remove, not quite. I mean. You're done with Simon, you're done with Fates. And I think I would rather Silas get the high suit bonus. Okay. You know, I didn't heal. Things worked out, but it could have been a terrible mistake. Perfect, and then we go offense. Oops. Oh my god, I'm all powerful. I'll collect more espers, I'll extract their magic, and then I'll revive the warring triad. Thanks for the exposition, Kafka. I've already drained all your powers, you're useless to me now. You two, take a hike. That is... Okay. But you know, we got some exposition there. Kefka being his usual insane self is just mothering to himself. Very unclear at this point what the warring triad is. We will see. But if Kefka wants to revive it, can't be that great. Okay. Going after ladder, we need a golden shield. Don't continue just yet. Go up the stairs above the home veil belt. Okay, somebody again. So you have learned everything except Kate. We'll give you heights. You have learned everything except for Kirin. So we'll see what that is about. You also have learned everything except for Kirin. Not learned Ramuzu. Guess you weren't done with it. That's right. The Kirin is less of a priority for you, so... As you do already have Kirin, so... All the way to the right. Okay. So I think I think we skip the check, and there is an ice band, which I kinda want, so... I do have laser... I will say this much. Magitek Laser is a great name for an attack. Man, we have so many bad blasters. Mm-hmm. XP. High quick replace with the home variant for block after in this room. Go up the stairs above the home variant. Okay. That's just a okay. So we need that. There's a hidden entrance just below the fifth tree. It's a little awkward because I don't have that many. Don't have that many eye drops, like. No. So nobody died somehow. But boy. There you go, there's the ice print. And the Zephyr clock! What does the Zephyr clock do? No. There you go. They're probably mugged as well. It's much of it. Well, it's probably mugged a tent off of the sergeant, but no, you gotta build up a tent anyway, there you go. Yeah. Okay. So, now we go down this thing. So, here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna go down here where the Kafka punched down Shiva and Ifrit, yes. So. When we try to talk to Ifrit, they attack us because they are part and. It's a whole lot of thing. And they basically both attack us as witch in between. In the. In the GBA version, there is this thing where... Basically, while they switch, the boss flag is unset. So... You can actually just... you can actually just go ahead and run from the battle. If we have Esper. I can see what Amo entrusted you with his power.
This Stalg has captured many more of us. They're all here being drained of their powers. I too suffered my turn in one of those captures.
When they finished draining us of our power, they dump us down here to die. We haven't much time left. We and Ramu were siblings, each of us born with a different elemental power. If Ramu was willing to give his strength, then we should do the same.
Our friends are also running out of time. I'm sure they will lend you their strength as well.
Oh, we got Shiva and Egypt. As the number of magics that we have available grows, we are still working on killing, so we'll let you think about that. We're still working on that, so. You're done with kites. No, still doing kites. You are definitely done with Simon. That one I know for sure. Yeah. So, why don't you work on Shiva, I guess, for a bit? Oh man, Rasp and those mobs. Those are some hell of powers. Those are some hell of powers. Yeah, I mean, what's with that? You know, I healed the Nanny and saved, that's just stupid. This thing dies real hard. Can I sleep in? Perfect. I will say, I do like the Onion Knight reference. Onion Knights are a Final Fantasy 3 class. That was the... that was the no class was called in Final Fantasy 6. And actually is considered a class, and it has its own very weird characteristics. It's kinda odd. Okay, imperial magic facility the lab. Shiva in the first mode. Red is the crane. Hidden. To the left, the bottom left tube. There you go, there's the Storm Blade. Who can wield the Storm Blade? Terra, Edgar, and Sanders. He's better than the first one. He is. go. The green chair. What? That's actually, was a pretty good increase. It is. And here is number 24. Oh wow, that's a rare steal from this guy. Yeah, semi boss, but it only has like 5k HP and they were getting pretty close to murdering him at this point. Yeah! He's dead. Sprint from him. Terra Edgar and Salas, remember it. It's possible that we wanted the blood suit, which is the Roman steel, but. It's even really bad. Oh, wow. Maybe we did a broad sword. Well, here's the Esper facility. And here you see Maduin, Bismarck, Unicorn, Carbuncle, I believe. Catoblipas and Phantom. I'm sure that pushing this giant red button is not going to cause anything problematic. You wish to help us, but we haven't long to live. We will follow Ifrit's example. Our power we entrust to you.
What are you doing over there? What are those? So, when Espers die, they can leave behind the essence of their powers. The power contained within the stones is far greater than you could ever hope to extract. Hundreds of times greater. Interesting.
Professor Seed.
General Salas, who are these shady characters? Your underlings?
No, you see, I...
Is it true you work your way in amongst those rebels as a spy?
Stalas. Oh, I see, Magicite. Excellent work, Cid. General Salas, we needn't keep up the charade any longer. Bring me those Magicite crystals. Salas, you tricked us?
Of course not. Please trust me.
I knew she was not trusted.
Ha ha! The sweet taste of betrayal! Oh, Silas, that's all you!
Look, believe me, I...
Now!
Kill them all!
Let me protect you for once. Maybe then you'll believe me.
Salas, what are you doing? Stop!
Silas.
What happened?
Oh no, this is bad. We must reverse the energy from the capsules. We need to get out of here. Here. Oh, what have I done? There's no excuse for it. No matter how much Kafka may have threatened me. Energy from Esper is just to make people stronger. You've helped me come to a decision. I'm going to talk to the Emperor and make him realize how foolish this whole war is.
Oh, actually. Yeah, they're all still working on stuff, right? You are, still working on Ramu. Yeah, still working on Kin. Still working on Tetsu. Okay, perfect. Right. I've always thought that Cid comes off very clean, but the guide says, I've always thought that Cid comes off very clean very quick in this game. Cid del Norte Marques is a ruthless scientist who experimented on sentient beings in an attempt to remove their very life energy for the benefit of the Emperor. Just because he's a scientist, he feels the war should be stopped. Doesn't he mean he feels even the slightest remorse at the actions per se? He regrets them being used for military purposes, apparently, but shows no regret of his glorious victories in the field of science. And he certainly wasn't showing signs of stopping until we stepped in. It's just awfully convenient that nobody seems to be to want to bring it up again, is all.
Solace. I've known her since she was a child, a daughter on heritage for well, my own daughter. But I also forced her to become a major tech knight. If I ever get to see her again, I want to apologize for all my mistakes. Oh no, it's Kevka. Go!
They're throwing a wheel at me? You know, this cutscene possibly has not aged the best. This is kind of rancid. They're finished working on Ramu and whatever is the thing that teaches you float, respectively. Sadly, I can't change the inventory, so you know. What do you have? Oh, Kazekiri?
Hello. Go on, instead.
So I'm not going, but I wanted. You're still working on here. Come on, you're done. Perfect. So what can you do? Please mark. We'll eventually get to raise, which is gonna do. Carbuncle, reflect, haste, shell, perfect, elevates, and number of stuff that is desirable. Phantom gives you MP plus 10%, which is also pretty dope. Mining lets you learn Fire Blitz, Zara, Thundara a good rate. Unihon gives you some shit. Shiva also gives you some shit. You know what? Let's go Shiva. Last time those moves are just so good to have on anyone. You're also on the trade seat? Yeah. So a cartoon call. And I want those spells available. Someone. I would say it's money. We have a crap ton of money. You were taking too long. I got worried. Where's Salas? We can talk about it later. Let's get out of here. Rod, what a mess. You're not getting away from me. Oh no, mechanical arms. Better not overstay our welcome. Let's get out of here fast. That probably would have been a good idea. But it seems we're a bit too late. Here they come. God, what are those? Mechanical monstrosity. I don't like the look of those things. I didn't need you to stop them. I'm worried about Terra. Let's head back to Zozo. Terra? Who's that? I'll explain everything on the way. Terra, the Espers, the Returners. Everyone's here. Terra. The Magicite. Father? I remember now. I was raised in the Esper wood. The Esper wood. So this is Madwin, if you don't remember it. It's one of the aspects that we have collected from the Magicite, this is possibly. I am hoping I get to save here, because someone's trying to find the game. As I was saying, I'm hoping I get to save, I was hoping not to have to do this whole Esper World thing tonight. How many said about this evening? Do you think Madwin? I can't even pause. Oh, no saving, I guess. It's your time to watch the gate. One nasty storm. Hey, pull yourself together. Wait, is this a...
She's still quite weak. She'll need to rest for a while.
They wake you?
You're an Esper? What's this pendant around your neck?
I'll give it to you. A charm from the Esper wood.
The Esper wood. So that's where I ended up.
Everyone is at a loss as to how you, a human, could have made it into our world.
You're the one who saved me, right? My name is Madeline. I was sick of living in the human world. It's nothing but a vortex of greed and hate. So I wandered out into the storm, and before I knew it, I was here.
They say that humans and extras can't coexist.
So you don't want me here, right?
No, I'm just not sure.
I'll return to my own world tomorrow.
Alright, someone can show you the way back.
That human already left. I wonder if she'll be alright without a guide.
What's wrong, Madeline?
If you don't want to go back to your world, you're welcome to stay here.
But humans and aspects can't be together.
How can we know for sure unless we try for ourselves?
And then, suddenly!
How can we know for sure? Unless we... try for ourselves.
And from the ascension of a human and an Esper and whatever this floaty thing is to come up, Insta Baby!
I have chosen a name for her.
What is it?
Tara. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Oh, I believe it's Mr. MD. It's a French speedrunner of this game. That's like a whole like Insta Baby narration of this cutscene. I remember watching it in the GD Hughes one time ago. It was amazing.
Humans! The nexus between our world is opened again. The storm was just like the one 2 years ago. But this wave is different from the time Madeline came here. This time an army has come seeking our magical powers. This is no good. Retreat to the Elder's house.
I have finally found it! After all that time spent decoding the secrets of those ancient texts, now it's time to reap the rewards. Grab them, reaches to any man who captures an Esper girl.
Tara's all right.
We have no choice, Mr. Wood. We've been avoiding. We need to be prepared yet.
Create a tempest to sweep all the invaders out of order. Then I'll seal the gate. Even among Aspers, the power to create a magical seal is limited to single bloodline and the last of them.
But at your age,
I may not survive, and without me, you will never again be able to open the gate.
Madeline. The other world holds nothing for me.
Then it's decided. We have no choice.
Terra's all right.
Oh no.
Also, nice cabbages.
Where are you going?
Madeline, she...
Oh no, but it's already too late. I've begun activating the seal. I won't be able to return.
I don't care.
We are being pushed down!
No, just when the ultimate treasure was within my grasp. I think I've been very inconsistent in terms of Gestalt. I do not remember what I did the first time he was beaten. But I liked it. Ah.
Madwin, I'm not like them.
I know.
Thank you.
Will you come back home with me?
Yes, of course. Her.
Madeline.
The human woman? Whose child is this?
Leave my daughter alone.
Your daughter? Then she must be half human and half... Oh, fascinating. It looks like my dream of building an empire might become true sooner than I'd ever imagined. Also, you're already a billion years old in this cutscene.
No. Quiet. This world will be mine to rule.
And then the earth closes over them like a curtain. But maybe it is meant to be an actual curtain. Doesn't matter. Terra remembers all that stuff, which is impressive because she was 2 years old in this cutscene. And also she is like, you know, not human again.
Father. I am the daughter of an Esper and a human. That's why I have these abilities.
It's also worth mentioning, if you had not noticed so far, Terra is the only one that has... a hair color that, like, a normal human being wouldn't be able to have, right? Like, Gao's blonde, Edgar's blonde, Sabin's blonde, Cyan has black hair. Setzer is canonically an albino, which is why his hair is white. But Terra's hair is green. That is not something humans normally do.
But I should be okay now. I can control this power as long as I only use it in short bursts.
Gestalt already knew the secret of the Esper's power back then. It was Esper in the research facility. It must have been the ones that grabbed the date. And Celeste's power came at the expense of one of them.
The Empire won't get away with this. I'll hit an Emperor with a blitz or two.
Power things in North.
Maybe we should head back and see.
The airship's ready to go. Come on.
Oh!
By all means, take a turn at the wheel. I can teach you how to fly. Press the A button to lift off, then we'll move forward. Press the B button to land.
And You know what? Got it. Okay. Okay, so... Yes, let's change some party members. Specifically, we want Gao. And honestly, I think at the next session, we might just want to head over to the... Masks, hell of hell. I'm gonna give it to what? Oh, super impressive. Bringing these skills forth from the Venom Claws. Stormblade, Mutant Shield, Beast Smiter, and Thrill Nail. Then abilities. Definitely have Marine for sure. Yeah, I think at the next we'll probably have to start the next next encounter by actually heading over to the belt, and there's a few things that where am I getting from a few more enemy formations that I do not believe we have, so we'll have to catch up on that. Yeah. it would have been nice to be able to save on the airship, but apparently not a thing. But for now we also have the airship, which means we are kind of... we are capable of doing a bunch of new things that we don't have otherwise. But it's also almost 2 a.m. here, so I think it's time for me to call it a day. Follow the stream and go to bed. Thanks everybody that showed up. I didn't appreciate it. We'll be back next Thursday with more Final Fantasy. Talk to you then. Bye.